The FDA approves its first COVID-19 breath test for emergency use. It's called the Inspect-IR COVID-19 breathalyzer. The FDA says the test spots chemical compounds associated with COVID infection and can give results in less than 3 minutes. It's made to be used in medical offices and mobile testing sites. A study found the breathalyzer accurately identified positive samples more than 91% of the time, and get this, negative samples nearly 100% of the time.